Now, more than ever, it is important that we all have our share in recycling so that we can help keep Earth sustainable for the future. Watch this video to learn how artificial intelligence and robotics is advancing the recycling industry.
AMP Robotics is an artificial intelligence and robotics company founded by Matanya Horowitz. We're working to increase recycling rates and lower the cost of sorting to economically recover more recyclables for the supply chain. Artificial intelligence is our enabling technology here at AMP, and when we integrate that with robotics to create this really cutting-edge application for an industry that isn't known for innovation like recycling, this opens up just so much potential for the impact that we can make on a massively challenged industry like recycling.
Robotics provides a really visceral way to interact with software. The ability to write code and then see it physically manifest in the world is just very powerful and very fun. I'm extremely proud that we found a way to apply a cutting-edge technology like neural networks to a problem like sorting recycling and make real-world positive impact.
To learn more, visit workingnation.org and click the link to watch the full video.